I've always loved animals since I was very little, and as soon as I saw this picture of a polar bear standing on a piece of ice, and I acknowledged that this was because of climate change, I became deeply interested in becoming part of the solution and creating a better world. So now I'm looking forward to a career that is more aligned with my interests in environmental security. Environmental security is the sustainable use, management, and protection of the natural environment. And for me, it is very important because I want to help prevent further loss of biodiversity. I did a lot of research looking into masters, and the reason I chose this one is because Monash is ranked in the top 1% of world universities. It is also the host university for Sustainable Development Solutions Network for the Pacific and Australia region. And additionally, there are scholarship opportunities both with Monash and with the Australian government. I'm from Colombia. And moving to another country and becoming part of another culture is always a challenge. But my transition here to Australia and to Monash has been made more smooth thanks to the teaching staff and all of the services that the university provides. It's been an amazing learning experience. I've learned that if I want to be able to put sustainable solutions, I need to be able to take into account the interconnectedness of the environment, the social, and the economic systems. I also have gained scientific literacy skills, and that is very important because it has made me increase my knowledge and ability to understand, interpret, and articulate scientific knowledge for a general audience. Another highlight of the master has been being able to meet so many different people from so many different walks of life, and that is truly inspiring.